was silence.
Guns trained on prison yards in the dead of the night, there was silence.
Silent night, unholy night.
The quiet of death.
Revolutionaries killed while they slept.
And not enough people
wept. Well, he didn't know what happened.
You keep quiet now if you tell anyone what I did. Look, just don't tell no one what happened here. Stop that crying or I'll give you something.
What are you crying for?
Quiet.
But walls scream in hostile houses and neighbors can't help it, no.
Children go without sleep.
Women go to work with relocated noses. Purple and yellow ribbons cover cheeks, thighs, backs, and shoulders.
War wounds. But we won't talk about the undeclared wars here.
Shh. Keep it hush hush.
On the down low.
For the lowdown, traffic is backed up. A serious wreck.
It appears the Plymouth Rock is landing on us.
Land where ancestors died. Prophets all crucified. From every mountainside, every rain.
Who keeps ringing those bells?
Turn that mess off.
Tragedy strikes today in a terrible accident.
He did it on purpose, Mom. Mom.
I've got a migraine for centuries. Why can't they just keep quiet?
All quiet on the Western Front.
You take this time to think about what you did.
Children turn their faces towards the east, towards blank walls and timeout outside time constraints of commercial breaks.
But somewhere, not so far away.
Somewhere over the rainbow.
Bombs are dropping on babies.
From way up high.
Mixing the screams of children and missiles.
And then, silence.
But we can't be quiet.
We gotta scream and be heard. No justice, no peace. No justice, no peace. Red, white, and blue suckers done stole the soul.
And my ancestors can't rest because their deaths and burials weren't proper.
Cast to these big waters, but the spirit can't drown.
And I will not be silent.
Because I was buried in a shallow grave and unhallowed ground.
In the midst of lies, brutality, injustice, scandal, and straight up bullshit, the prosecution would have you, the jury, believe that Mumia Abu-Jamal, critically wounded at the time, was able to rise up.
Silence! You may now come to order.
You may now buckle under law and order.
I threw out the appeal on the grounds of my not having enough coffee.
Freeze, nigga, drop to the ground. You have the right to remain silent.
We have had that right for over 500 years. We would like to trade it in for our stolen voices.
Sorry, no refunds, returns, or exchanges without the proper receipt.
No search or seizure without probable cause.
But we got some reasonable doubts and some serious suspicions.
We are sorry. You have reached a number that has been disconnected.
Hey, don't call me. I'll call you.
Wait until I call on you.
Call and response. A red bow and a red belt chanting change. Because next time,
we're going to take more folks with us.
If you got to go, go with a bang.
We interrupt this program.
Man, turn that crap off.
I'm not listening. I'm not listening.
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Are you listening?